Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil on the Claire B scenario with me, Classic Gamer, and I'm not going to cure Claire as this next bit, we don't really, we've got a boss coming up, but I think we'll be alright. We'll arm ourselves.
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
There's a button below the picture. Will you press it? Yes. Oh, look what it is. So, one. Two. Sacrifice dies by the claw of the jaguar. Its blood forms a serpent that poisons the earth. An eagle glistens bathed in blood. And gateway of doom will open. Oh, look. Mouth of the chief. Well, we don't need to read that, already read it. An elevator appears to go down.
Claire!
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
Oh god, what could possibly be down here, huh? Okay. It's a passage.
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. The Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. What the?
Oh, you just deserves there, Mr. Chief. Whoa, ow. What a way to go! Woo! You know you're dead! Formalinin? Chloroform and other chemicals. The sword, fresh blood is smeared on the blade. Oh, I've only got these grenade rounds here. Let's go down. Oh, Oh, look who it is. It's William. Come on, Claire. Oh my god, no way! No fucking way! I haven't saved it! Right, well, I'm gonna go and do this off screen, so I'll be back in 2 minutes. Hello everyone. Well, we're back. It's taken me not very long, but I'm back at this point. And we're gonna fight off against William again and not die this time. Oh, sorry, just having a break on friends actually. You are one ugly fucker. Come on, get up! Holy crap. See, that's how long it can take, and I got killed on easy. I mean, that's pathetic. Well, finally restart the clock. And go back up and get Sherry. Oh, man. I might actually cut this video shorter, about 10 minutes, because I've had to do extra work off screen, which is actually time consuming, and I've got other things, other videos I need to do tonight.
Claire, you came back!
I can't believe the man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side.
So we've got little old Sherry joining us again. Oh, she is a character who only makes an appearance in 2 Resident Evil. This one and Resident Evil 6. She's a bit more of a hard ass in Resident Evil 6, I have to say. She's got guns, you know, drone. Adult. But obviously, the events of this game do leave some events of what happens to her. Pardon me. Oh, excuse me. And we're in the sewers.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Best thing you can come up with, Claire. Wrong. Oh, what do? You don't stand next to a floodgate when you're in the sewers. Because that can happen.
Sherry? Where are you? Sherry!
Floodgate. No shit. Now, there are spiders in this area, so we'll grab a couple of blue herbs. I think if you come back up here, you can actually go down here with Leon, I believe. Or you do it with Sherry. Very close to the end of this video, guys. Got about 5 minutes left on the clock.
What happened? You're bleeding.
I ran into this woman who is in trouble. Her name's Ada. Right after that, someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too. Ada went after the sniper, but I'm worried about her. You gotta find her before something happens.
But you've been shot.
I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about. I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about.
Please come. I'm not going to go off that just yet because there's a couple of things I want to do up here. I think we can come back up to Leon and save. There's two save rooms right near each other, which I think is a bit ridiculous. Oh, I'm glad I came this way. Three green herbs. Wow. Generous game. Go and do this one little bit and then we'll call that a video, I think. Matt. This is why you have your... I haven't got the fucking valve hanging.
Are you all right? What happened?
Get away from me. You just want my husband's G-sample, don't you? But no one will take that away from me. No one.
Husband? Then you must be Annette.
Huh? How did you?
We don't have time for that. Sherry is lost somewhere in the sewer system. I have to find her.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here? Now Sherry and the G-sample are both in danger.
What did she mean by that? Does Sherry have the G-sample?
Right, well, I've left the valve handle in the save room. So next time on Let's Play Resident Evil, we will go back, or I'll go back off screen and I'll get it. I'll come back to this point and we will continue. So, as always, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop me a like, leave me a comment. I'll see you all later. Take care. Bye for now.